conflict in the implementation of the Maine Uniform Building and Energy Code. Welcome, Senator.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Speaker, and I didn't get any note from you on my birthday. Thanks a lot. This bill, as you suggested, takes care of the reconciles the difference between 1253 and 1416, which was passed last year. Just to give an example, 1253 says anybody with 2,000 or less people do not have to comply, and 21416 says 4,000 or less people, so the towns have had between 2,000 and 4,000 residents, but I have to have 2 or 3 of those towns. So this bill is one of those things that reconcile those differences.
I'll just open one. Who's opposed? Senator Earl?
Yes.